Envirobot is a project where we try to develop an intelligent robot that actually looks like a snake, a water snake with different segments. And the goal of the project is to measure pollution directly in the lake. So instead of having a measurement station somewhere, or instead of going out and taking a sample and bringing it back to the lab, the robot can either go on a mission where we say, okay, go around the lake in this side and that side. Or what we also like to achieve is that the robot by itself can find the source of a pollution. And in that way, it would have to be able to measure locally and then decide where to go next.
The robot has many, many different modules plus the head. So each modules are identical. And they have a motor so that the joint can oscillate. Then there is the head which coordinates all the movements of these different modules. So you can have a pattern which propels the whole robot forward.
These modules in principle can be made with different sensors. So some modules have the sensors on the outside, like we have a module here that measures very general water quality parameters, temperature, conductivity, for example. And then other modules, we try to integrate biological sensors because they can potentially measure something that is the toxicity of the water. So, and in order to capture the toxicity, we use living organisms because living organisms will be exposed to the water and they can tell us if there's something in the water that they are affected by and that causes toxicity. The idea with the robot is not that we can measure 15,000 different chemical compounds, but that we can take a global measure of the water quality.